We buy clothes, lots and lots of them, and we waste lots of them. An average person wears only 20% of the clothes in his/her wardrobe on a regular basis. The world now consumes about 100 billion new pieces of clothing every year, which is 4 times more than what we have consumed just 2 decades ago. While an enormous amount of non-renewable resources is extracted to produce these clothes year after year, only a few of them get recycled into new clothing. But the worst part is, we are consuming things we want, without knowing how it will affect others and the environment. Presenting Renew, a revolutionary initiative that provides various solutions, such as recycling old garments from the value chain, for a circular economy. Partner mills of Renew help collect 33,000 metric tons of waste, which is equivalent to 25,000 metric tons of newly produced polyester. This saves 32.5 million liters of water in production. That prevents 18,600 metric tons of CO2 emissions, which is equivalent to a car running 1,670 times around the Earth. As a global leader in home textiles, Wellspin is trying to redefine how the textile business can be done in far more circular and transparent manner by embedding sustainability in all aspects of value chain, from farm to shelf. Where conventional approaches use PET bottle recycling to produce textile, Wellspin, by partnering with Renew's recycling technology, practices a garment-to-garment approach. This gives recycled polyester compatibility with the virgin polyester, which is unattainable via traditional recycling. With Renew's recycled yarn, we create high-quality sustainable bedding, bath, flooring and advanced textile solutions for our customers globally. A revolutionary step for creating a greener future in this fast fashion era. Wellspin, pioneering a sustainable textile value chain.